fiance, Susie Willis, drowned after the car skidded out of control on the reef near Dawson's Beach. Local fisherman and father, Ben Willis, was unable to be reached for comment. David is survived by his mother, Claire, and sister, Sunny. Wait a minute. I remember he had Sunny tattooed on his arm. I saw it.
Shouldn't we outplan? Angela Lansbury always had a plan. What if they're waiting for us? What if they recognize us? They could have a gun and shoot us dead.
It's been a year, Helen. They could have done that already.
Yeah, well, Jody Foster tried this and skinned her serial killer into the door. Can I help?
Oh, my God!
Oh, hi! Our car stalled down the road, and I was hoping that maybe we could use your phone?
Phone's in the kitchen.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. Thank you. Jody, why don't you call AAA?
You got it. Angela.
My name's Sunny Egan. You girls from Maribel?
No, Southport.
Oh, I went to Southport High.
Yeah, you look really familiar. What class?
Oh, 88.
Right, and your name, Egan, sounds so familiar. Did you have a brother or something?
I did. He was younger than me, David.
Oh, yeah, and what year was he?
92. But he's dead. Died last July.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Do you live alone?
Yeah, well, Daddy died not too long ago, and Mama, she lives in a home in Aurora. You know, didn't take too well at what happened to David. Things just haven't been the same since he died.
They're on their way. You know, I think I remember David. He had a friend, right? They were really close.
Who?
His friend. Oh God, what was his name?
Oh, I don't know too many of David's friends. There was one guy, though, we stopped by not too long after David passed to pay his respects. He was cute and smart. We were sweet on each other for like 2 minutes. Didn't work out. He never said anything, but I think it like hurt him to see me. It's so sad, it makes me laugh.
Did you remember his name or anything?
Billy. Billy Blue.
Okay, you know what? We should be back at the car. I don't want to miss AAA, you know?
Yeah, we appreciate the phone.
Oh, anytime. You know, I don't get too many knocks on my door nowadays.
Being in his home and seeing his sister.
Sunny came home.